Right, so this is how I'm seeing it. If you look up, you're told that for 6 days, how much rain was there? This is in millimetres. For 6 days, there was an average of 1.5 millimetres. For 1 day, i.e. the 7th day, you don't know how much there was. So we can call this X or whatever. But you do know that the average is 4. So 4 should equal some fx over some f. So 4 should equal 6 times 1.5 plus 1 times x over 6 plus 1. So 4 should equal 9 plus x over 7. So 28 should equal 9 plus x. So x is 19. I know you did. Never said you didn't. So x, come on. So x is 19 millimeters. So
we can do one big question for time like that.
Could we? Let's see if there's a stupid one. KJ, you're not in the focus group right now. Keep your opinion to yourself. Number 6 is not on the course because it asks for a graph that we don't do anymore, the cumulative frequency one. It could only ask for a histogram now. Realistically, although they're not, I don't even know if they will do that. Anyways,